So welcome friends to my channel M_Education. So here we provide you a lot of things about education and learning, about the recent topics, then the technology and other things. So today's topic is the scarcity of cash, ATM machines out of cash. So why the cash crunch happen and what is the main reason behind it, we will see. So the demonetization decision of the government was taken 18 months back. So the decision was to scrap the 500 and 1000 rupees notes, which accounted 86% of the circulation at that particular point of time, and large parts of India were depending upon cash at that time. But what happened after that, the government was not serious about the circulation of cash. As a result, what happened, cash shortages, you can see in states like Telangana, Andhra Pradesh, Karnataka, Madhya Pradesh, over a fortnight. Finance Ministry has emphasized that first 13 days of April recorded an increase in currency supply of 45,000 crore, yet thousands of automated teller machines are either not functioning or they are out of cash. So this is because the bank, due to the cash crunch, the banks are keeping money with them and they are not supplying the money to ATMs. So at the same time, it blamed that shortages on logistical issues of replenishing ATMs and said that it is moving more cash to the regions that witnessing high cash withdrawals. But it will not solve the issue because it was a very similar situation long back, and at that time government tried to circulate 2000 rupees note so that the circulation will go faster, but it was not sufficient and big note has become a preferred mode of holding capital. So that plan to reintroduce 1000 notes was later junked up and what happened? So the decision was not successful because the original decision that was taken for demonetization was aimed at to extracting out the black money. But what happened when we circulated the higher currency notes? People tried to hold that notes. And another thing is that when you are introducing a new denomination, it should be 2 to 2.5 times of its preceding denomination. The current cash crunch shows how the consequences of the overnight demonetization of November 8, 2016 that continue to haunt us. So thank you for watching this video and please like and subscribe my channel so that I can upload more and more videos like this. Thank you.